representing Imperium from Vienna, Austria. Weighing in at 297 pounds, the NXT UK Champion, Walter!
Can you believe this guy's been UK Champion for over 800 days?
That marks the longest title reign since Hulk Hogan's first WWE Championship.
Let's not get carried away now. It's not like he's battling the likes of Randy Savage, Andre the Giant.
Facts are facts, Michael. Right now, Walter seems unstoppable.
But I agree with your point, Byron. He has been an incredible champion. Unbelievable. Over 800 days.
Suplex.
You know, a Falls Count Anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really allows you to get creative and take the action to somewhere you have the advantage.
That's certainly one way of looking at what many would characterize as an incredibly dangerous match type.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
From way up, he paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
Big impact.
Double underhook.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
Counter on Walter.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Punch lands.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Go behind.
A German suplex release.
Oh, look at this. Raw power. And Walter is really being knocked around here.
From the top. Are you kidding me?
Perched up top.
Another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's looking poised to finish Walter off.
I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar.
F5.
Oh my.
That could be curtains for Walter. Amazing.
Unreal. Unreal, the kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
And Brock is bewildered. Brock has no clue how that just happened. Ooh. The Beast Incarnate is on the loose.
Lesnar is calling the shot.
Oh no.
Lesnar's about to end this.